You have done more than me.
Two death masks. No. Fienden and Dalziel, both dead? What could possibly have killed men so strong as they? I cannot fathom how this could have happened. What of my third brother, Gregor? What of his mask? Their crypts are to the northeast over the hill. You can find them on the southern side of the road. by the light of Elendir, what folly is this? You bring the death mass of not only my three dear brothers, but a fourth? But this means it cannot be. By all that is holy, what has happened in my hands? And this mask is mine! Ah, oh, the pain! The memories of 1,000 years flooding my mind! It is more than I can bear! My hands, my body, not but bones! My brothers, dead! Myself, dead! No, undead! Oh, how has this happened? A memory, those eyes, burning! Would that such a memory had remained lost? His eyes captivated me. I could not look away. I came across him amongst the gravestones, just over there. He was bent over Dalziel, my poor brother's body. It was convulsing in silent screams. Oh, how could I have forgotten his screams? I yelled and ran towards him. It was a lich. He turned and simply stared at me. I think I dropped my axe. I could not look away, could not move. He came to me and said, "A fitting trophy you are, Champion Ravon. You shall abide here beneath the sky and guard my door. Letizo claims you as his prize." His eyes, they burned into me, and my will faded as if vapor. His voice grew distant. All of my memories, even those of my brothers lying dead at my feet, sped away from me as a horse at a high gallop, until all I knew was to stand here and say but one thing to visitors unlucky enough to address me. If the traveler wished to discover vast treasures, he should journey into the depths of the catacombs. There he will find a door marked with the symbol of death, and upon its doorstep he should utter the name Letizo. I do not know. Somehow I saw you and felt hope. It was as if somehow I knew you. Free? I am not free. I am an abomination, a ghoul. I wish only to find a final release from this living death. I do not think that will be possible while Letizo still lives. If you are able to do that, my friend, I will be eternally grateful. I do not think you will have trouble finding him. Speak his name, Letizo, while standing upon the symbol of death at his door, somewhere in the depths of the catacombs. Return with my soul stone. Past traveler, my thanks to you.